We're back with more SCW action. We still have one qualifying match left. Before we get to that, we're going to have a women's match. If you don't like it, that's tough.
Rebecca!
I have to watch it, so do you. Candy cane. I have nothing more to add. Well, we could talk about Great American Smash, and apparently it's now official. Addition to the six-pack elimination challenge, tag team championship will be on the line as Ichigo and Edward Elric will defend against Iron Man and the War Machine. And now Superman will face the Green Lantern one-on-one. Plus, we've also got the four-year celebration show. June 29th, the Internet Championship, Dr. Doom will defend against Captain Marvel. And Ultimate 0-1, the 0-1 title. We got a women's match here. Candy Kane and Amy Lee will team up. This is a tag team match. Last time we saw it, these women, I say Amy Lee, a few weeks ago, in a match with Danica Patrick, and Rain got involved. So it's going to be Amy Lee and Candy Kane teaming up to take on Danica Patrick and Rain here.
And the opponent from
just the second ever tag women's match in SCW. The last one actually saw Amy Lee and Candy Kane team up to lose to Rain and Avril Lavigne. There's Danica Patrick, who's actually lost a match to Candy Kane. As we saw in that match between Amy Lee and Danica Patrick, Rain interfered. Amy fended off Rain only to suffer a fate from taken out by Danica Patrick. This is a tag match, and I got nothing else to say. Let's get Rain out here and have this match. Well, Rain does not like Amy Lee. It's all because, well, Rain lost to Amy Lee. It was her first pinfall loss. Here in SCAW, the only time she's been pinned. On the pre-show before Day of Destiny. But nonetheless, we've got a tag match here. Understand, we're also going to hear from our commissioner following the smash, so yeah. What can we talk about? What's been going on? And bell rings. Now, Patrick and Candy Kane will start. And then they're slapping and punching each other. Still a long way to go before the women can reach the level of the male superstars here in SCAW, but give them time. And oh, it's a nice move by Candy Kane. That missed whoever that was. Danica's gonna make a tag to Rain. They're double team here. And chop takedown. Amy Lee's in there for no reason whatsoever. Just gonna work over the leg of Candy Kane here. Now she can go for a half Boston Crab. She's working that knee over, now she's working that leg over, and now she's going for a submission hold, but does not lead to a submission. And now, Kane going to make the tag to Amy Lee. And, there's a clothesline. But Rain right back up. She's very, very powerful. Very dangerous. But she is beatable. After what we saw, Amy Lee did defeat her. To the gut there. She has one. These women, they're so thin. She's so thin. Does she even eat? Wait, Amy! Oh! That did not work. Not work well at all. Now there's a mugging here. Outside. Candy Kane maybe needs to do more than just stand there. She's pretty clueless, but there's a tag. And double team. Dang, it just took out the ref. Right, now no ref. And now that there's no ref, everybody's gonna get in the ring. Bulldog. Amy Lee. Upper hand. Oh, Danica's back up. Neck breaker. And, oh, nice move there. Pulling near the middle of the ring. Go for a cover, maybe yet. Oh, she kicked right out. Suplex. Tries another cover.
One.
Gets a one count. Elbow. And again into the corner. Now get tag in. Andy Kane. What are you gonna do here? Well, that's a nice double team move. And a submission hold. Swinging neck breaker. And now in the corner. This is not good. Oh! Nice move. Get exposed that turnbuckle. Hold on. Oh, DDT! Out of nowhere. Gotta cover it. It's broken up. Danica comes back. Center neck turnbuckle that was exposed. Counters. Corner and a tag. There's a double team. And, ooh! Whatever that move's called. I've seen it a number of times. Legal woman is Danica Patrick. She seems to be too focused on Rain. Rain is in. And the ref is going to get Rain out. Danica sends Candy Kane. Corner. Now he's going to make that tag to Rain. I'm sure it's exactly what she wants, but that's not what she wanted. Down and out. I'm going to try the cover.
One.
Kane's going to break it up. Okay, Kane gets in on a much stronger Rain. Going from behind, but countered. Now in the corner. Pressure tag. Look, Kane came tagging against Rain, but. Oh, wait. Well, she was down. She might get a chance, but now. Yeah, Kane might be in big trouble, so this is a mismatch. Right here. Oh, what a clothesline! Poor Candy Cane. Wait, oh! The rain down, or raindrop, or blood drop, or... What did we call that? I don't remember. I like rain down. And Lee goes down. Wait, there's a pin. Wait, she's not gonna get to that tape. She kicked out. I can't believe. Did she just kick out? Oh, and she sends rain to the outside. And gonna hang her in the ropes. Now. Look at that. Oh, atomic drop. Right back up. I'm able to make the tag. Danica's in the way. And look out. Oh, she saw her there. And another hair pull. Charge missed. And what the hell was that? Fail. Wow, that was... what was that? And that's blocked. It sends her to the outside. You know, we're fighting on the outside here. Now, continue fighting the outside. Danica Patrick. But the referee's distracted. Referee has to see a Danica Patrick now. Fighting the corner. Now, there's craziness here. And oh, DDT to the floor! Wait. Let's go for another one! Danica, great job. Just missed a cross body. Well, then let's go after... Oh! Breathe no more! The referee's lost control as he's throwing it out. Eh, he's seen enough anyway. Oh, they're going to continue to fight. Referee lost control of the match, decided to throw it out. They continue to fight here. You got to restore order here somehow. Not getting involved. Another DDT! Let's fight it. It's going up the stage here, the entranceway. Amy and Danica Patrick continue to fight. What is Candy Cane? I don't know what the hell Candy Cane is doing. This is crazy. We continue to fight here. Alright, I think we've seen enough. We're going to try and restore order here. But our commissioner is waiting with Fred Durst. So we're going to go to that. So we're into the ring post. Let's go backstage.